Hello friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we are going to draw this design in Adobe's Illustrator. So let's start working on it. First of all, make sure that your smart guides are on. If you're unsure, go to the view menu and see if this option is tick marked. Okay, now we start drawing. Pick rectangle tool and draw a rectangle from upper corner point to lower corner point of the artboard. Change the stroke to none and fill it with the gradient color. I'm selecting sky shade and let's have this gradient. Open the gradient panel and change the gradient type to radial. Now in the layers panel, I'm locking this layer and now create a new layer. Change fill to none. Now pick ellipse tool and come to the center. Press alt key and click once here. Right? Enter 300 for width and 300 for height. With this selected, go to effect menu, distort and transform, and enter these values. Change the anchor point to this and make 5 copies. With this selected, go to object and expand the appearance and ungroup it twice to break all the groups formed inside this shape. Now again meatball this layer. Go to effect, distort and transform, and rotate it by 30 degrees and make 1 copy of it. Expand the appearance and ungroup it twice. The whole shape is selected and now change its stroke to none. Keep it selected and open the swatches panel on the side. Now we're gonna play with live paint bucket tool. Pick this tool and click once on this selected shape. Now with right and left arrow keys, you can change the colors to fill in. Like I have red selected now, and I have started filling the outer region of the shape. Now again, with arrow keys, I am moving on to orange color. Keep your eyes on the swatches panel while selecting the colors. Here we have orange and I'm filling the next layer with this color. And then with yellow. Let's fast forward this part. So I have filled 8 layers of this shape and this seems pretty nice now. Right now the shape is not at the center, so let's align it to the center of the artboard. Alright, so here we have our shape ready. You can also try to play with the other options, like I have selected this shape and go to effect, distort and transform and pick pucker and bloat. Enter minus 85% here and we have this. So we have two variations now. Try practicing with different colors and different backgrounds and have fun with it. I hope you like this tutorial. Hit like and explore the channel's playlist for more design tutorials. Goodbye for now.